Let's start on the ground, on your back, arms relaxed, feet hip distance apart, shoulders down away from your ears. It's really cold on the floor. Take a deep breath in. Fill up that rib cage. Exhale, pull that belly button into your spine and just imprint, hold it. Feel the length of your spine against the mat and release. Inhale, rock those hips slightly. Open up that rib cage, create some space, exhale. Imprint. Inhale. And exhale. In through that nose, fill up. Exhale, imprint. Exhale through the mouth, hold it. Feel that powerhouse, wake it up. Inhale. And exhale, find it. Inhale and exhale. Three more. Back core. Inhale. Exhale. three, two, last one. Good, place those feet down, relax your arms. Deep breath in, fill the rib cage again, exhale, imprint, lift those hips, engage the glutes. Inhale at the top, exhale, lower, rock back to neutral, inhale, exhale, imprint, all the way up. Inhale at the top, exhale, all the way down, rock it back, keep it going.
Four, five, in two, four, five, out, two, three, four, five, in two,
four, five, out, two, three, four, five, in, two, three, four, five, out, two, four, five, in, two, three, four, five, out, two, four, five, in, two, three, four, five, out, two, four, five, in, two, three, four, five, out, two, four, five, in, two, three, four, five, out, two, four, five, in, two, three, four, five, out, two, four, five, in, two, three, four, five, out, two, three, five, last, two, three, four, five, out, two, three, four, five, and release. I think I might have done one too many. Oh well. All right, take a rest here. We're going to do a single leg, straight leg, or single leg, bent leg stretch. So your knees are going to be going right and left, bicycle lean. Okay? We're going to pass that ball underneath the knee and then bicycle the other way. So every time your right knee comes up, you're going to pass that ball right to left. And as your left knee comes up, your ball's going to go overhead, okay? In between, you're going to drop your head and shoulders when your left knee comes in, okay? So it's going to make it a little easier on the neck, but harder on the core. All right, here we go. Tabletop position. Deep breath in. Exhale, let's go. Lift, pass. Inhale, release. Exhale, lift and pass. Inhale, release. Exhale, lift and pass. Inhale, release. Good. 9, 8. Pulling that powerhouse in always. Rib cage to those pelvic bones. Between the knees now. Walk those heels close to your booty. Squeeze those adductors together. Hip raises. Relax your arms up and down. Big breath in. Exhale up one. Inhale, release. Exhale up two. Squeeze those adductors. Squeeze abs and glutes. And release. 3. And down. 4, release, 3, up and also squeeze in, down, 2, down, last one, and release, grab, good, grab that ball, legs to tabletop, imprint that spine because your chain is now open, ball overhead, we're going to pass left to right. Under that left knee, big breath in, exhale, pass, inhale, switch, exhale, pass, inhale, switch. Down. four more. Four. Release. Three. Two. Stay on those Barbie feet. Last one. And release. Good, good. Release that ball. Legs to tabletop. All right, we're gonna go double legs here. So ball overhead, same thing. We're gonna pass right to left. And on the inhale, we're gonna drop the toes to the ground, like dipping them in the water. Bringing them back up on the exhale, pass right to left, all right? Here we go. Deep breath in, exhale, pass, squeeze, inhale, tap. Exhale. Keep the space between your chin and chest. We got nine. And eight.
Two.
Last one. stretch. So we're gonna pass right to left and then drop. Then we're gonna pass left to right, dropping the right leg, then back to center, okay? So alternating. Here we go, deep breath in. Exhale, drop that left leg, pass right to left. Inhale, bring it back. Now go the other direction, left to right. Good. Keep it going, alternating. The leg drop and the pass.
Nice flat plank. Inhale.
top, exhale, lower. Inhale, exhale, push. Inhale to tap, exhale, lower. Pull up through that core as you're lowering. Do not lead with your head, lead with the chest. Up through that powerhouse, feel a little bit of that rotation. Four. three. Someone is pulling your arm and leg away from you. Pull back with that core for two. And one. Good, release. All right, plank. Our arms are gonna be parallel for plank this time. We're gonna do a rolling plank. So hold here, you're gonna bring one arm up into a side plank, place it down, and roll. Good. Exhale. Inhale as you rotate. Exhale, pull up through that side body. And just keep rolling it out for that minute. If you just want to hold center plank, feel free.
Three, two,
you want. We're gonna lower two legs, hold. Exhale, pull it up. Only to 45 degrees, flex them down. Exhale up, point up. Inhale, stop, hold. Exhale, yes. Balance, exhale. Good, inhale, stop at 45, exhale up. Work that core for six. Inhale, five. Here's four. Three. Concentration, two. Last one. Nice job. Lay our arms down, legs open. Exhale, crisscross, close. Open and close. Now what we're gonna start to do is circle it. Open and close. Open and close. Circling. So as you close, one leg is in front of the other. Open. Windshield wipers. Inhale. Exhale. Circling those legs. Three.
Every time.
Right there. Exhale. knees. Switch those legs. We're going to continue other side. Exhale. And down. Just switching your legs. We have three more. Two. Last one. Nice job. All right, coming out of supine again. And then we'll go back to it. We're gonna roll onto our side. Making a basket with your hand, your arm. Pulling your rib cage up, having that powerhouse. Okay, legs are stacked, hips are stacked. We're gonna take that leg up, flex it down. Inhale up. Now notice I'm not coming all the way because then my rib cage will go into the ground. I wanna pop it up, so only go as high as you can. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Lengthen. Exhale. Someone is pulling that leg out. Pull it back. Going into that abductor, your outside of your thigh. On that inhale, I want you to lift everything up. Lift and hover, hold here. Relax those shoulders. Let that back just lift you and hold you. And release. Exhale. Inhale, lift, hold. Exhale, release. Inhale, lift and hold. Exhale, release. Up. And down. Up. And down. Up. And down. Up and down. Two more. Up and down. Last one. Up and down. Push into shell stretch. Hold here. Little ball. Tuck under that shell. Basket, stack. Mouse house, make sure it's there. Leg lifts, up. Flex it down. Inhale, point it up. Exhale, flex it down. You want to keep that ribcage, keep that spine in alignment. Okay, we're going onto our back one more time. Grab your ball. Roll it down. All right. Finish strong with that core. We are going to teaser here. You've got a couple of options. I'm going to start with the hardest first. Straight leg body all the way up and down. Next one, straight leg body. Pull those knees in to both. Or you can start with the back legs and kick it up right here and down. Okay, those are your three options. Pick one. Deep breath in. Exhale, let's go. I've done these in a long time. And release. Exhale up. Inhale at the top. Exhale lower. 10. Take it open to the left. Hold it.
You would not believe your eyes if 10 million fireflies lit up the world as I fell asleep.
All right, bring it across your body. Stack those hips. You find twist. Hold. Breathe into the stretch. Baby. inside or outside of your feet, just hold here. Keep that booty down, hips open. Woo. I've done this in a while. You want to straighten out those legs, feel free.